I'm a lactation counselor with Ardo. Let's talk Montgomery glands. No, those little bumps around your nipples aren't pimples. Those little bumps surrounding your nipple on the areola are actually called Montgomery glands. They produce a natural oil that cleans, lubricates, and protects your nipple during pregnancy and breastfeeding. The oil actually contains an enzyme that kills bacteria and keeps the areola moist. Our favorite word, am I right? Women have about 9 glands on each areola, although some women have none and others have up to 38. Most moms even notice that their Montgomery glands get